Yeah, namaste, Anindya Banerjee over here. I'm with Kotak and I'm heading the research in foreign exchange over there. It's been like a 8 to 9 year journey with Kotak and overall 15 years. I passed out from Globsyn in 2004. The first batch, it was in the Salt Lake campus. So today over here is my, I'm visiting the new campus for the first time. 2004, the biggest takeaway from the batch one, like at that time I wanted to be in the financial markets, I wanted to be an analyst, and honestly being from Calcutta, that was always a challenge if somebody would have asked. But never ever in Globsyn, what I found with especially BDG, which he always encouraged, was that he said to not stunt your dreams, not just because you are not from the Ivy League, don't try to undersell your dreams. So that really helped me, because that always kept me in the positive mood, and always any challenge which came my way, I was able to look through. In fact, I remember the campus placement happened in one of the banks. Obviously, I'm not going to name, but it was a banking job, and I just wanted to be in the financial market. So I said after 3 months, I said tata bye bye, I'm going. And I joined a broker in Calcutta as an analyst, a small broker. But that was the start of the journey. And after a couple of years, I moved to Mumbai with RNFS. And after that, there was no looking back. From being an analyst, I traded the market. In fact, I would say 2008-9, which is seen in financial market as a dark year. It was a great year for me because it forced me to move from analysis into trading, because honestly, they were the only jobs available in the market in 2008. If not analyzing markets, but can you make money for the firm? So that was my first experience as a trader. So I've traded across asset classes, from commodities to currencies. So, and then I have now become an advisor and an analyst, heading the research in FX and also interest rates for Kotak. And it's an amazing organization, and thanks to my experience and the learning in Globsyn, which I would always treasure, that I'm over here. So thanks to all of you.